Here you go.
So the plants have been in the soil a little over 2 weeks, and this is about the time that I fertilize. And I use this stuff called Alaska Fish Emulsion Fertilizer 511. I mix 1 tablespoon into 1 gallon of water. Going to plant some bunching onion seeds. We dug some little rows in the bus box. Use this little putty knife tool. Updated the garden dates to remember, mainly the tomato seedling start, which I think is going to work out really good. Another thing is I'm going to space out the beans a little bit more. I'm going to do 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4. It is April 11th. Time to transplant the collards, the kale, beets, and lettuce. I also stake the collards and kale to give them support from the wind. It's April 15th, the weather looks good, so I'm going to transplant the tomatoes and the peppers and also the corn. And also the basil. I make the square foot grid. Up next will be the cucumbers, pole beans, and zucchini. I had a few extra plants, so I plant them in this little bed with a cage. My air conditioner, I have this hose hooked up to it, so during the summertime, the condensation will actually flow out of this hose and automatically water it.